Okay, now I need a background. I'm going to choose green just because. So let's go here, and then let's go here, and no, I don't like that green. Let's try. Okay. Try that. Okay. Duplicate layer. This one I will say, okay, hide that shit. And just do this one and say BG green. Boom. Okay. Now I'm going to go in here. I'm going to take image, let's say leprechaun. Search tools, size. So let's then I go here, I go open this, and I say, open image. Cha-cha look. I go here, select all that shit, and be like, oh. Image. Invert selection. Go, whoop. Right here, then control C, then go over here, control V. Edit, pre-transform. I'm holding down the shift key. And do like that. And then bring it up. There she is. That's my friend. I put her there and then I'm gonna get a tree. Okay, so then I'm going to come in here, I'm going to open that image, here's an Irish tree, I'll take that tree, put it in here, put that shit behind her, and then I will drop a shadow on her, shadow, okay, here. I will Robert Frost the fuck out of that chick. Here's the key. You gotta go to A and then start making a whole new layer. And say, okay. Let's make that maybe like that. Okay. And then let's go over here, right there, and bam. Here we have it. Something like that, right? Why is there a 5 on there? Here real quick. Go there. Move this guy. Move that guy. And move that guy. Okay. And let's see. Go, give it a different color. What color should we do? Any of this shit? Okay, that dark stuff doesn't work so much. I go right to there. Right? What if I went here? That would work. Or here? That would work. Any of these? How about the orange? Purple, blue. There we go. That'll work. And then I just drop a shadow on it. Bold it. No bold. Okay, drop shadow. And let's save it. File. Save. All I gotta do is highlight it a little bit, duplicate the layer, and just do that, and then go here, and put an outer glow on. Just add Robert Frost to the end of it. Yep, that's it. So file, save. Okay. Okay. That's not it. Actually, that is it. And just save it. Yep. Save it. And then I will save it again. Save. Save it as JPEG. And say, okay. Let me go here.